What do you guys think?
What if we get picked?
Ugly, yeah?
We appreciate that.
Okay, we got a Crawford. Hosa. Sharp. And just put this one in the garbage back there. These three are good, though. We'll buy these three.
All right.
I like these guys.
Jeez,
that was a little mark.
I shouldn't
take you off.
You ain't
good.
I heard.
It's gotta be a good strategy, then.
I'm gonna tell you my trick right now because I'm gonna beat you anyways, but you chew it and you swallow it.
That was sensitive teeth.
So do I. It hurts.
Obviously not.
Team Canada. 4-0.
Oh, that does hurt right now, bro.
Ring in the New Year with Patrick Kane.
Kane with a sign.
Sometimes you just realize what a good life you have, so just gotta get like a celebrity girlfriend or something.
And who would that be? Come on, let's think of somebody hot.
I know.
You're not that old. Do you still have posters on the wall?
No. Some of the girls I like are a little bit older for me, but big fan of that Taylor Swift, so you guys gotta hook that up.
Yeah, you want.
All right, let's go right post.
Let's do it up.
Left post.
Left post, eh?
All right. Crossbar.
Wow. Man, he is good. Come on, Gator.
There are other things people do with a cup. Like, you know, just stuff. You know what I mean?
I think...
there's another category of activity.
There's a lot of stuff that probably doesn't need to be said on the show. But.
Hi, I'm Patrick Kane.
And I'm Jonathan Taves.
Apparently, you had as much fun as we did at the United.
Okay, that's all right. You're there.
The point killed. I'll say about the point.
I threw in. Sorry. You're there.
Just chilling here at the USA house on the pillows. Pretty comfortable spot for the athletes just to hang out.
Hey, Blackhawks fans. We just personally want to thank you for the best 7 years.
You guys have made the United Center the best arena in the NHL.
Here we go.
Would have been really good if we won it.
Was there anything Patrick did that impressed you?
Not really. I mean, what impressed me was how he got the judges to vote high in his favor, which was beyond me.
Everyone says Kane and Taves all the time.
Quit whining. Just sounds better.
Well, I am the youngest captain in the league right now.
Yeah, but you're only the third youngest ever. I was the first overall pick in 2007. Won the Calder Trophy.
I scored my first goal on my first shot in the NHL, so, you know, no big deal.
Good old Kidobes, huh?
Should I get the Kane or Cone Queso or the Sizzling Sharpie?
I don't know. Who do you want to help out?
I'm Patrick Sharp, creator of the Sizzling Sharpie Steak Burrito.
I'm Patrick Kane, chef of the Kane or Cone Queso Burrito.
Can't get the Sharpie. Gotta go with the Kane or Cone Queso.
I'll take the Sharpie.
Okay.
What?
We'll conduct the stretch throughout the first pitches today.
I still think it would be a good idea to put the ball on the...
Oh, here we go.
Elliot's doing a lap of his net. He's getting ready to. The shades. Clark Kent. Super Kane. Oh, beauty. Might have just vaulted into the lead.
First person that got the hat trick in the game always got to wear the sombrero out.
If you look at them real close, they're really nice the way they're designed and everything.
It was a pretty cool thing. You always wore it out for the three stars, and I think the fans got a kick out of it if you wore it.
This is the purple one that was in the picture. This is probably the nicest one, I think.
I'm trying to think of a reason why they would do it. Who knows where it came from.
No, I think one of the questions you're going to have to ask Kopechk is why his kid was wearing my jersey last night instead of his dad's jersey. So I don't know what that's all about, but you'll have to ask him about that one.
So we're playing Nashville, and Kaner had a great game that night. And there was two beautiful little blondes sitting behind the bench. I mean, gorgeous blondes. No idea who they are, no clue. So a defenseman in his own zone goes around Kaner, end up getting a goal, they score. We still won the game 6-1. I come back to the bench, I tell Kaner, I said, hey. He says, what? I said, you must have been looking at those two blondes while the guy went by you. So after the game, I walk out. Trainers are telling me everybody's on the bus, savvy, ready to go. Okay, good. Kaner talking to two little blondes.
Hey, Cubs fans. Can't wait to see you all on New Year's Day, so let's hear ya. Let me hear ya. One, two, three.
Sing me out to the ball game. Sing me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and crackers next. I don't care if I ever get back, so let's roll.
And we had a couple 5-on-3 power plays. This is just an example of Kaner and I's relationship on the ice. It gets a little crazy sometimes. And so say 2 5-on-3 power plays, and Kaner's just stick handling, doing his thing, you know, throwing sauces across the ice. It's the terrible ice. The puck's flying around everywhere. They clear it down over and over. 2 5-on-3 power plays down the drain. The whole time I'm yelling at him, I'm down on the goal line, I want the puck. So we come off the ice and I'm just screaming at Kaner. I'm like, pass me the puck. Like,
more drama in your sci-fi? Patrick Kane's got it.
It's all Obi-Wan's fault. He's jealous. He's holding me back.
And in a real
most famous person in your phone.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift, you just take your calls just like that.
Yeah, exactly. Call her every day. No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know. Sometimes. Why did it look like I said that?
A couple.
Yeah. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm saying. I was pretty pumped up after that one. So you kind of get in your own little world. So I don't know. I don't even know what I said, to be honest with you.
Apparently, you had as much fun last season.
No.
he's doing it. He's doing it.
What's up, guys? What's up? How you doing, buddy?
Patrick.
What's going on?
And I don't know, but you use a couple F-bombs, and you know who the two girls were? He says, nah, I said, I had no idea. He says, one of them was Taylor Swift.
He starts yelling at me. I'm like, this guy's nuts for yelling at me. And he's like, where'd your D-man go? Were you staring at her the whole shift? Because they were right behind the bench, so. The story's right on cue, it's true, and really, really no exaggeration to it, so that's exactly how I remember it, but it was funny. It's funny that we remember this.
And he's actually followed every rule since.
Hey, by the way, who was the other girl with her? Do you remember?
No, I have no idea.
Okay.
Even if I did, I wouldn't let you know.
Helps your flexibility, helps you, get centered. Is that something that you would try in the future?
Why are you touching me, man? Do you like touching guys?
I did win a gold medal this year, too. What did you get? Silver?
We both won the Stanley Cup, and I had to win gold to win the series, so.
Yeah, that's actually not bad. I'll give it to you there, man. I was kind of jealous, though, when they say on the cover NHL 10. How do you think I look in this vintage jersey, man? Pretty good.
Our goal
is to grow playoff beards.
Oh my. Jonathan, how tall is Patrick?
5'5".
Add 5 inches, he's 5'10".
What do you say about the latest hairstyle?
It goes with him. He's a pretty disgusting looking human being just to start it off.
It looks really good, especially the little details in the sideburns there, the steps.
I don't want to offend anybody from my hometown of Thunder Bay or anyone in Canada, but looks like he's trying to hop the border there and become a Canadian with that haircut. I like AC/DC and
ZZ Top. We'll see this beast. There's no sweat. You didn't put in that much work, dude. You have a little bit on your
I just have good genes, you know. I don't sweat. I work harder and I don't sweat.
Let me know if you want to do it. Well, not saying with me, but you know.
Yeah, that's probably what you want, right?
No, dude. No. It's not that kind of party.
You want to watch these guys do yoga.
It's called the Kaner Shuffle.
Are you considering gluing on a playoff beard?
No, you see this? See this one?
Dude,
I don't need to glue anything.
All right, you see my room. But now it's time for me to have some privacy, so you gotta go. Get out of here.